Hi, welcome to Product Tutorial by Robojax. My name is Ahmad Shamshiri. I'm presenting this tutorial from Canada. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how we can use this digital relay timer control with two display that you can set the time between 0 to 999 seconds, 0 to 999 minutes, or 0 to 999 hours. This can be used to control AC or DC load. I got 12 volts version. Let's get started with this. This module is sold in 12 volts, 24 volts, and 110 and 220 volts. The operation is exactly the same, doesn't matter. At this point, you will connect your power because I've selected the 12 volts. I've connected 12 volts. If you're getting 24, connect VCC or plus at this point and ground at this point. And if you're getting the AC version, just connect AC. The rest is exactly the same. At these two points, you will connect your load as a switch, so this can turn it on and off. When you connect your load, the relay in this device can handle up to 20 ampere, as it has been labeled. And like most of the products that come from China, this has also no model number. So if you want to search for it, search for dual LED timer display or something like that. And you will get it. These two display are, this is T1 or time one, this is time two. So you can set two different times. For example, the on and off time, depending on how we set it. Also, it has different programming. So you can turn at the beginning, you can turn on, turn off, or sequence of different settings. And I'm going to go through that first. So this light shows that the output load is on, and we have these two up and down buttons with set. I have no idea what PV and SV means, but this is the first time setting, or one of the time, T1, and this is the second time, T2. When I press this, this blinks now. This is the time in whatever value, either second, minute, as you can see, this is now seconds, or hour. It's blinking, pressing it again, it goes to the second one, so you can change this time with up and down arrow key. I will leave it as 3 so it can expire quickly. If you don't touch it for 5 seconds, all the value will be saved and the device will restart. Now this is completed. So to change the time from minute and hour and second, hold this for over 5 seconds, 6 seconds. Now this is P0. This, when I set P0 to 1, that is minute, and when you set it to 2, that is hour. It will be very long, so I'm not gonna go with that, even with the minute. So P0, 0 is the second. If I press this again, now we have P1. P1 is the operating of the device, how this operates. If I hold this now again and press it again, P1, P0, as you can see. And P1 0 is one type of operation, P1 1 is other type, and then 3, and then 4, so, and then 5. And that's it. So we can go from 1 to 5, from 0 to 5, which is 6 operating modes. This is a tabletop AC light. When I plug it into the AC power, the light will turn on. I've from these two wires that it has, I've disconnected one of the wires here, and I've soldered them and twisted them, and I will connect these two wires to switch or to the relay. And the job of the relay is, once it is connected to power, the relay will connect it, it will turn on, and disconnect it, it will turn off. So I'm using this as a load to turn on and off with the AC. And these two are the wires from AC bulb that I just shown you. The two wires have been connected in here. I'm going to connect my 12 volts in here. The positive is on this side and the negative is on this side. And if you are using 24 volts, just connect 24 volts. And if you got the AC version, and if you're using AC, make sure to connect your AC wires at these two points. Let me show you the wiring. I've just opened these screws and I've inserted this DuPont male-to-male wire. These two will be connected to my power supply. This is my 12 volts. I'm connecting the positive here to the positive. So positive is on this side, negative on this side. And then for the switch, these are my two wires. So I'm gonna connect the positive to the positive of my power supply. So I'm connecting the positive there. And from this side, as you can see, well, I can connect it to my bulb. This is a 12 volts bulb, automotive. So very simple to use. I'm connecting one of these two wires. One of the wires from this is connected to the switch. So the positive comes here, goes to the switch and exits back. And the other side of this will go to the negative. And as the relay is on, this light is on. As you can see, the load is on. So you can control something else. In this case, I'm just connecting a bulb. T1, and this is the second time, T2. When I press this, this blinks now. This is the time in whatever value, either second, minute. As you can see, this is now second or hour. But if I press this, when it's blinking, pressing it again, it goes to the second one. So you can change this time with up and down arrow key. I will leave it as 3 so it can expire quickly. If you don't touch it for 5 seconds, all the value will be saved and the device will restart. With a P00, if I go and press it for over 5-6 seconds, you will see that P0. If I go P10, that is a time that whatever time you have it, this is a delay, and then the load will be on. This is as simple as that. Now, let's go to the next program and then press it again. Now with the arrow, go to 1. Now the 1 is that this will be on initially and then it will turn off. So that's the opposite of P11. Now let's go to P12. And press this again. Now I'm going up. Now we are P12. In P12, it goes first with the time that you set here, it's not on. And it will be on with the time that you set here. So it waits for this much time of T1 and turns on it with T2. Now let's go to the next program. P13, and wait, is the opposite of P12. So first it is on and then off at this and then turns on again, meaning the load is always on. The load is always on. So if I press it, it waits for this much time when it starts, and then goes off by this much time of T2 and goes on again and stays there. Sorry. P14 now. P14 is just whatever time you set here by this much time, it's off, and then for 3 seconds it is on, and it goes back 5 seconds off, 3 seconds on, and continuously it will turn on and off the load. So this is just looping forever. So this is off now, and this is on. Let's go to the next program. I'm holding it again for 6 seconds. And then P15 is the opposite. This will be that the 5 seconds is now the on time, and then this is the off time. The previous one was, this was off and that's on, so it will cycle through this. This was how to use this 0 second to 99 hour dual display relay controller with LED. If you learned something and found this useful, please thumb up, as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. Make sure to subscribe so you get updates of my upcoming videos. And if you're getting the AC version, just connect AC. The rest is exactly the same. At these two points, you will connect your load as a switch, so this can turn it on and off. When you connect your load, the relay in this device can handle up to 20 ampere, as it has been labeled. And